So friends can get you through the hard times. I am in a bit tricky position. Can you help me out? So these were the different ways to say it's difficult. Let's speak English. Be confident.